Hello, lads and girls. This is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. This looks like where I want to go. Give me good stuff.
Oh, you found something.
Puncture material garden. I haven't actually looked at all the puncture materials. Can't say I like the ponchos that much. Actually, a bird jacket. I guess I could switch this out. No new material for 3D. Sure, let's go back to original. Nothing really new for the Mantis. Alright, seems like we're going the right way. Oh yeah, bring us up, BD. Whoa, not you again!
I know you're up there. Just fight him. Hit him already. What are you doing?
I love doing that.
Jedi.
Oh yeah, I can block those. Scan. Oh, an AT-AT. Alright, well, I guess this is the way to go right now. Oh no, not you again.
Finally, a
channel. That's just for the door here.
Over here, BD.
Let's see. The elevator is right over here. Interact. getting up there. Here we are. You can't. And now I can finally get this. Okay, that's not far enough. Come on. Well, I want to get to here so then I can take this. So, I guess I'll just jump down there and pick the elevator up. Whoa. Wow, I was not prepared for those bounty hunters. Oh shoot, my safe spot was like really far away, wasn't it? Yeah, I need to do all of this again. Ah. What a giant pain. Got all three of you with that one push. There we go. There we go. Nope, no need to overcharge that. Throwing you out. Wow, I went super far off. There's a safe spot right over there that I could take. At least I can get something saved a little closer by in case those bounty hunters get me again. Sure you do.
You know this is pointless. Where did you go?
Okay. Hello, guy. You're gonna...
Jedi.
Hello, guys. Oh yeah? Seems to be working wonders for me. There we go. I have like no damage, so... Is that a way around those, bounty hunters? Cause now I didn't even have to face them. Oh, I cheated. I cheated good. Okay, I can't even look at... No, okay. Because I believe those were like right here. Okay, that's one way to deal with it if you're having trouble. I'm big! We're having dinner?
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Cere. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
BD1, you're wonderful. Ooh. She pushed off the ground. Nice. Alright, so I think I'm gonna save here on board the ship. Might as well rest up. I mean, we had a tiny little bit of life missing. And I also think I am going to end up this episode here. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see y'all in the next one. Until then, bye bye!